When will my car be fixed?
Well, it's noon by my watch. I think I can have it done in a couple of hours.
Question. When can the woman get her car?
1. 10 a.m. 2. 12 a.m. 3. 1 p.m. 4. 2 p.m.
When will my car be fixed? When will my car be fixed?
Will my car? Will my car? 그런데 많은 경우에 will이 will로 발음되는 그런 경우도 종종 있습니다. When will my car be fixed? 제 차의 수리가 언제 끝날까요? 다시 한번 들어보세요.
When will my car be fixed? When will my car be fixed?
Well, it's noon by my watch. Well, it's noon by my watch.
지금이 제 시계로 정오입니다.
I think I can have it done in a couple of hours. I think I can have it done in a couple of hours.
I can have it. Have it done. Have it done. Have it done이 되는 거죠. 2시간 정도 있으면 제가 그것을 끝마칠 수 있을 것 같습니다. 다시 한번 들어보세요.
I think I can have it done in a couple of hours. I think I can have it done in a couple of hours.
Question. When can the woman get her car?
여자는 자신의 차를 언제 가져갈 수 있을까?
1. 10 a.m. 2. 12 a.m. 3. 1 p.m. 4. 2 p.m.
When will my car be fixed?
Well, it's noon by my watch. I think I can have it done in a couple of hours.
Question. When can the woman get her car?
1. 10 a.m. 2. 12 a.m. 3. 1 p.m. 4. 2 p.m. Are you really going to buy that painting? Where will you hang it?
Yes, I think it would brighten my living room wall. Don't you love the way the blues and greens blend?
Question. Where does the woman plan to hang the painting?
1. In a hall. 2. At an exhibit. 3. In the kitchen. 4. On the living room wall.
Are you really going to buy that painting? Are you really going to buy that painting?
Buy the painting? 당신은 정말로 저 그림을 사려고 합니까?
Where will you hang it? Where will you hang it?
그것을 어디에다 걸려고 합니까?
Yes, I think it would brighten my living room wall. Yes, I think it would brighten my living room wall.
Would brighten. Would brighten. 나는 그 그림이 내 거실 벽을 밝게 해줄 거라고 생각합니다.
Don't you love the way the blues and greens blend? Don't you love the way the blues and greens blend?
Blend, blend, 뒤섞이다 라고 하는 표현이죠. 파란색과 초록색이 뒤섞여 있는 방식이 멋지지 않습니까?
Question, where does the woman plan to hang the painting? Question, where does the woman plan to hang the painting?
여자는 그림을 어디에 걸 계획인가?
1. In a hall. 1. In a hall.
홀에.
2. At an exhibit. 2. At an exhibit.
At an exhibit. At on입니다. 전시회에 연음이 되죠. At an. 다시 한번 들어보세요.
2. At an exhibit. 2. At an exhibit. 3. In the kitchen. 3. In the kitchen.
부엌에.
4. On the living room wall. 4. On the living room wall.
On the living room wall. 거실 벽에.
Are you really going to buy that painting? Where will you hang it?
Yes, I think it would brighten my living room wall. Don't you love the way the blues and greens blend?
Question. Where does the woman plan to hang the painting?
1. In a hall. 2. At an exhibit. 3. In the kitchen. 4. On the living room wall. I found Dr. Smith's lecture extremely inspiring.
Oh, really? I didn't comprehend a single word.
Question. What can be inferred from the conversation?
1. The woman thinks Dr. Smith teaches excellent. 2. The man couldn't understand any of the lecture. 3. The man didn't hear about Dr. Smith's lecture. 4. The man agrees with the woman.
I found Dr. Smith's lecture extremely inspiring. I found Dr. Smith's lecture extremely inspiring.
Extremely inspiring. Extremely 원래의 뜻은 극단적으로라고 하는 뜻이죠. 여러분들은 배려보다 좀 강한 표현으로 생각하시면 됩니다. 대단히 inspiring, 고무시키는. 나는 닥터 스미스의 강의가 대단히 나를 고무시킨다는 것을 발견했어. 다시 한번 들어보세요. Extremely inspiring.
I found Dr. Smith's lecture extremely inspiring. I found Dr. Smith's lecture extremely inspiring.
Oh, really? I didn't comprehend a single word. Oh, really? I didn't comprehend a single word.
Comprehend. Comprehend. 이해하다라고 하는 뜻이죠. 나는 단 한마디도 이해하지 못했어. 다시 한번 들어보세요.
Oh, really? I didn't comprehend a single word.
Question. What can be inferred from the conversation? Question. What can be inferred from the conversation?
Infer. 원래의 뜻은 추론하다라고 하는 뜻이죠. 대화에서 무엇이 추론될 수 있는가?
1. The woman doesn't think Dr. Smith teaches excellent. 1. The woman doesn't think Dr. Smith teaches excellent.
Teaches excellent. 여자는 닥터 스미스가 아주 뛰어나게 가르친다고 생각하지 않는다.
2. The man couldn't understand any of the lecture. 2. The man couldn't understand any of the lecture.
Couldn't understand. 남자는 강에 대한 어떠한 것도 이해할 수 없었다.
3. The man didn't hear about Dr. Smith's lecture. 3. The man didn't hear about Dr. Smith's lecture.
Didn't hear. 남자는 닥터 스미스의 강의에 대해서 이런저런 얘기를 들어본 적이 없었다.
4. The man agrees with the woman. 4. The man agrees with the woman.
Agrees with. Agrees with. 누구누구와 의견을 같이 하다라고 하는 편이죠. 남자는 여자와 의견을 같이 한다.
I found Dr. Smith's lecture extremely inspiring.
Oh, really? I didn't comprehend a single word.
Question. What can be inferred from the conversation?
1. The woman thinks Dr. Smith teaches excellent. 2. The man couldn't understand any of the lecture. 3. The man didn't hear about Dr. Smith's lecture. 4. The man agrees with the woman.